So let's see what happens and who gets what team in the break. In 776, that just sold out of Chronicles Baseball. Good luck. We're going to random each list here 7 times through on the randomizer. Hope. And we're going to random both lists 7 times. So here's the first one. Lucky number 7. Seven times. Lucky number 7. Now you can see your team in the break as we line everything up here. Mr. J, you got the Angels there. Really good team to own in the break. Yankees can be pretty good. Derek will be looking for some Gavin Lux rookies and White Sox. Big White Sox hits coming. Good luck with the Braves, Daniel H. And hitting a really nice Acuna. Alvarez. Blackman. Nice prism, Blackman. Bryce Harper. Nico Horner rookie card. Kershaw, Obsidian. Nice rookies and stars, Gavin Lux. Atlanta Braves, Azuna. Cody Bellinger. Chicago White Sox Origins Auto There's a Luis Robert too, so some really nice ones here. Coming out for the White Sox owner, 23 of 25 for Craig. Nice hit, Craig. And Nick Senzel, relic hit. A Nick Senzel prism. Hope. Cincinnati Red. Nice, Albies, Prism. Logan Webb, 3 of 5. San Francisco Giants, 3 of 5. Logan Webb. Oh, my. Nasty. That's a nasty hit. Look at that patch. 3 of 5. Nice McKay rookie, Obsidian. Terrence Gore. Dodgers, number to 25 auto, Terrence Gore. Dodgers. Nice Matt Chapman for Oakland. All right, some good things coming out of there in Chronicles. That is the end of our Chronicles run. End of the case.